and went to the door. And when she saw the dark sky, she knew they were in danger.
Dorothy, come inside and go to the basement.
Toto and Dorothy went inside, but Toto got scared and hid under the bed. While Dorothy opened the basement door and went inside. Meanwhile, Dorothy tried to get Toto out from under the bed.
Toto, come down here!
Suddenly, house started to shake. Dorothy fell down to the floor, and Toto jumped into her arms. The house started to spin a few times, and to rise slowly into the air, like a balloon. And they were taken in miles and miles.
Who is the wizard of? They can also help you.
Yes, I'm in college. I want to get in. Let's go!
So everybody decided to go visit the wizard of Oz, hoping to make their vision come true. Well, they finally arrived at the door.
What do you want? Go away. No one is allowed to get even near the palace.
No, they belong to her. Got away.
I know this, but I'll phone you later. I promise.
And the witch of the west disappeared. Then the north witch said to Dorothy,
"You must go to Emerald City. The wizard of Oz might help you." It's in the middle of the country. The wizard of Oz rules the city. He's a good wizard, but I have never seen him.